Hey guys, what's up? My name is Shoshone, and today I got a bunch of these toy guns and all that, because I love like robbery and war and all that. That's like war a lot, and I love robbery, but I don't really like it, like people just stealing money and killing people. I just like guns. So I'm just gonna get my hand and gloves on. Figurative gloves on. Super warm. Should get them, they're just like $5. At least. I don't know my mom got them for me. And Amazon, because I didn't shop on Amazon. It's a string that always comes up. It's just cut off finger gloves. It just cut off regular gloves. So, I got like a bunch of these. You can't see like the outline. So, I'm gonna do top to bottom. Wait, no. Yeah, I should do the little ones first, little handguns first. So, what we have here is a Colt Python. So, there it is. Really cool. Some toy bullets. Spins and everything. And then look. Pops that out. So that's kind of it for this toy gun right here. I bought a really cool rifle. I just got one today. But now we have this little flintlock camp gun, pirate gun. So it locks back like that. Boom. Cap. Fires. But, that's like the peg which keeps the cap, and then it just does it over and over again until it breaks. Now we got this little army helmet. Really, really hard plastic. Put it on. This is what's in it. Just stuff with a net. Just like nets and all that. Really, really cool. I like it. I got for my birthday. It's on October 24th. This is my birthday. Oh, here we go. Here I am with the helmet on. It's pretty big for me. It's huge for me. So, yeah. But. There it is. That's the helmet. It's all camo, and if you want, look, it's just like crap on it. Now for the rifle. So we got this little other pirate gun, same brand as Paris, Kentuckian. It's like Kentuckian. Yes, it's Kentuckian, but it's the same as the pistol. It's a musket. So that's that. Just like this one. Just like the pistol. Here. This one hits so much harder. And then this. This is so much more low pitch. But has Kentuckian label on it. Has the little detail. The made in China, obviously, because everything's made in China. Orange tape because it's just a cap gun. Really cool. This is metal right here, and this is wood. Then, I got this one today. It's a little cowboy gun. And it takes caps. Like that, but I already shot some caps in it, but look at this. See, I think you saw a lot of cap guns that be like this. And then you. Look at that. So cool. The barrel doesn't come out. Usually the cylinder comes out, but this one doesn't. It just spins around. Then you click back up. Sounds like a really real gun like this. Like, when you close it, it sounds like a real gun. And then you... Let me show you more inside. So this is where you put the caps, that little peg right there. So it spins. Oh, close back up. And then show you a new weapon. Up to 70 feet. Now it's a cap gun. You can shoot real stuff. I'm going to show you the designs on it. My light up here. So, like, that's, like, that's an eagle right there, I think. Yeah, it's, like, a crow. That's like, a crow right there. But that is really cool. That's just the same thing on the other side. So, it's two hammers. This one, this makes this go. This one. This one is it has a peg on it. So then it fires it. Then it hits the cap and then boom. So then you just fire it up. That's how you do it. Caps, put it in, and then it's a really, really hard trigger. Like so hard. But, man, it was worth it. $32. Pretty, really expensive. But, it's worth it. I forgot how much it took, but it came early. Because the order was going to fail. That's what I don't like about Amazon that much. But, yeah. The last step I'm going to get. And then I'm going to dress it. So, yeah, that's it for today, and see you next time. Bye. And remember to hit the notification bell to get notified on the next video, and you can hit the subscribe button, because I'm so close to 10 subscribers. 9 subscribers, one more to go. Just come on. Just keep being there. So much time. So, yeah. Bye.